Welcome back to the Ghost Key. I am Gray, and today we're doing something here in Fallout Boar Town. If you watched the last episode, you would know that Evie did not yet evolve, so he's in the box. And what are we doing in here again? Did you say we're doing a gym or some shit?
Oh, we begin heading towards the gym. We still have to get to lava.
Oh, yeah, yeah, good point.
Hey, look, it's me again.
Oh, what a disaster. Hi. You've got... I don't
Come
want
with me.
To... What is this building? I don't... She's stranger danger. It. Stranger danger! Who's
Hi.
This bitch? He, Professor Cozmo? Really? Really? Craig Magma. Really?
Yep.
Cozmo?
Yep. Wow. They're telling you about the dude.
Oh, yeah. Let's meet up at Meteor Files.
So that's where you're gonna be going.
What's with this fucking rock? What's this thing?
It's a meteor.
I want this.
See? It says meteor.
It fell from space. Can I have it? I want it. It's alright, I'll just come in with my Pokemon later and see. Oh, look at that. That's neat. Nifty.
A huge giant hole in the ground.
Yeah, a little crater. Is there anything else in this town I need to go? Like, check out. Oh, what? Move Maniacs. One of those douches.
My nope. Precious Marilla pet.
What is this? What the hell is this?
Oh, it's one of the contest places.
Oh my god, really? You have a contest? Look at the ground. Like, look at this. This is like the fucking, like, desert.
Yes.
With this cracked ass shit everywhere. It's all fucked up. Unhydrated. It doesn't look pretty at all. And they have a Pokemon contest place here.
Yep.
What the hell? Mm-hmm. That's crazy.
This
is like some fucking backwoods fucking Mos Eisley on Tatooine shit here. Right? I mean, good god. So we're going this way, right?
Sure.
Yeah, sure.
Yes, we are.
What's this? What are you? Fossil man. Wait.
Go say hi.
What did he say? All rare fossils are mine.
Rom, 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 precious.
I steal your shit. What is this?
My big brother. He loves digging holes.
Whoa.
Oh, there
shit.
You go.
Yeah, I'll take dig. I like dig. Dig's awesome.
Nice. Now go in the hole.
I don't know, man. I'm kind of scared.
You wanted it.
I don't know. I'd rather read this little book over here.
Go into the sphincter.
Can I read the book? Fuck you, man. Illiterate bastards. You make me read everything in the game, then I can't read a book. Why are we in the hole?
You gotta talk to him.
Why?
Oh, is that the mini game? Do we get to do the mini game?
I like Which the mini one?
Game. The one where you tap the... Would they have that in this one?
The okay. one from Gen 4?
Yeah.
Did like that one. I thought that was pretty cool, actually.
Damn it.
Wait, what does he want? What the falls belong to me? If you can't go without a fossil, try a desert. Oh! If you can't go without a fossil, try a desert run. Oh, okay. That's the Lilip and whatever the fuck it's called one. You know what I'm talking about. Lilip and Anorith or whatever the hell it is.
Oh, you can catch a Goldeen here.
And a Shuckle!
And
I think that's a Shuckle. That's like a rock with little worms sticking out of it.
Yeah. Hi.
Hey guy.
Dude with a Pichina.
Bow wow wow. Why does it go bow wow wow? Shouldn't it be like poo poochie poochie poochie?
Oh, you Sweet. Got Roar. Nice. Now you're starting to get your TMs.
Yeah. I'm down with that. So what do we got over here? We got this shit.
It looks
stuff.
Pretty though.
Yeah, it does look.
There's a
like,
fisherman,
oh shit,
fisherman.
We got some battles. We got some battle rows going on over here. How are we? We're gonna switch it up.
You
know what? I'm gonna leave with buckets for a while. I'm gonna see what. I mean, these guys, you know, they shouldn't do too much.
They should mostly have Magikarps, Goldeens, and tentacles.
Yeah, as I say, tentacles, if they have them, yeah. Buckets will be good to go up against those. Ah, caught me a little kid, he says.
Fisherman Clyde.
Claude. Ooh, a corfish.
Vice grip.
I always like that little thing. I don't know why. I've always wanted to use one. I've never had a chance to. Let's bullet punch it. Because I can. Oh, bitch
protect.
Is going to use protect. Nobody like this bitch. Fucking take my priority move and eat it. Wow. He's got the double hits. And it doesn't do shit.
No.
That's okay.
You're stage two.
Confusion? Has you bad special defense? Yes. I'm confuzzled. Because now he's doing more of the double hitting.
Because he wants to hit you.
Yeah, apparently he wants to do the double hitting to me and hit me. He doesn't need another bullet punch to the face. Just love the name of it, bullet punch. This is a cool name for a move. No? Nothing?
It's a physical attack move.
Wow, good insight. I like that. Whale, man, he's got his whale. We're going to switch because we're going to drop the Genesis on him. And we're like, blah, 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 blah. You know, Genesis. Yeah. Genesis.
You throw out your whale, I throw out my frog.
I throw out my god. Rawr. Oh, that's cute. Hold this pedal dance for me, real quick. You little ball of blubber.
Bye bye.
Oh, have you ever wondered?
So sad.
Yeah, have you ever wondered how like water Pokemon survive?
What? Oh, battling?
Well, just out of water in general.
Well, at least you're near water, so it kind of like.
Yeah, makes sense. But I'm just saying, like is there a giant ocean inside the Pokeball? These are the things that I wonder. I mean, like seriously, he puts it away.
Digitized.
He puts it away.
Gyarados.
Yeah, fucking overused. Thing. I don't like it. I don't like it one bit.
I've always liked Gyarados, though.
You know, I never
I used them in Gen 1 a lot.
Yeah,
God,
like,
that was hard to level in Gen 1.
Oh, God, yes.
Poor Magikarp died a lot.
Yeah, and then you're like,
that's why he
20.
Got pissed off!
Yeah. And then it's level 20, you're like, thank God! And then you're like, ugh. I think it honestly got screwed by its extra pairing. When they gave it flying, like water flying, I think it got kind of
that four times effective against lightning.
I've got nothing against this bitch. Seriously, like, I'm just kind of using anything and everything. I'm gonna have to fucking run back to the Poke Center here before long.
Well, at least he's confused.
Oh, that doesn't mean anything. I'll just fucking power through it and hit me. Just you watch. We are gonna. Ooh, we do need to use Wallace a little bit here. He is close to evolving. I forgot. He's very close to being a Bastiodon. And I'm okay with that.
But isn't he ground type?
Yep.
Well, he's using Dragon Rage.
See, I told you he.
Oh, dear God.
That's one that does 40 damage, so I'm fucking bone. He's gonna use it again, and he's not gonna be confused. So this Rock Slide, he's gonna. See? Fucking.
And he's faster than you, too.
Oh, of course he is, yeah. I mean, it's fucking pointless to even try, honestly. It's just. And now he's gonna just keep using that, probably. Keep using Dragon Rage, which does a set 40 damage, which means oh, I forgot you had Rock Slide. Somehow he's faster than the Gyarados, but we'll fucking take that.
Works for me! Yeah. He's dead now.
Yeah, fuck him.
Yeah. Run back to the Poke Center. Hey, he's 32! Does he evolve in 32 or is it 36?
No, I want to say it's like 36 or something. Yep. 32 is only like Gen 1.
Yes, give up on Protect.
Yeah, well, yeah, he's not going to use Protect. Bucket. Ooh, wait.
Buckets is level 30.
Does Genesis. Buckets evolve at 30? No, he doesn't evolve at 30. Backhoe. Backhoe.
Master Pokemon. Running!
Right. You know, I never fucking put
set your bike?
Yeah, I never set my bike to anything.
I don't want to do that.
Yeah, just maybe. Maybe. Register to. I guess it
why?
Is. I already did it, right?
There's your bike!
There, yeah. I like how they actually added physics to it now, how you kind of lean and stuff like that. Like that? That's cute. I've always liked that. That was probably my favorite thing they added in Gen 6, but one of my favorite things. Is that, oh my god, my bag actually moved. Holy crap. That's awkward.
Well, you're getting stuff out of it.
No, I don't know how you stick it back in there, but hey. Or why your Pokeballs are in the bag.
Because you don't have a belt.
I mean, that's not exactly easy access, you know what I mean?
Yeah, but you don't have a belt, so true. It makes sense.
I don't know how you would fit them in the belt anyway, but, I mean, yeah, I guess it is what it is. Whoa. Oh, wait a minute. I remember this area. Oh, we're going to see a shit ton of Altarias and shit out here.
Altaria.
I hate Altaria.
That's the bird.
No, it's the dragon fucking cloud thing.
Yeah, it's the dragon cloud bird thing.
Dragon cloud bird thing. Man, bear,
so
pig?
So getting used to,
Dragon cloud bird pig.
Hello, researcher.
C-Dot doll for his base. Bitch. Secret PC is where it went to. My secret PC.
Yep.
Bitch, as you get
so you
anything else?
You can go with your normal flag.
What? What?
You, with your normal flag. You have a normal flag in your base.
Oh,
sitting next to your PC.
I know a lot of people were excited that that came back. I have a little interest.
Double battle.
Oh.
Or you can just run past
them.
Oh.
Yeah, I know. I can just go, oh. Oops. 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 Oops.
What are you doing?
I don't know what I'm doing.
You're screwing up.
Yeah. Big time. All right, yeah, okay. I was just checking to see who my front two were. I wasn't sure. Is that a cast form down here too? On a little map thing on the bottom. Teammates Tyra and Ivy sent out Rosalia and Hazumaril.
Aqua rabbit.
Rawr.
I don't think you're gonna have too much of a problem.
maybe. I'm gonna do that to the Rosalia, and we're gonna pedal dance. We're gonna what? Oh. Okay.
Just click it. It's okay. Just click it.
I guess pedal dance you cast on yourself?
Apparently.
That doesn't Encore! Make any sense. No, it's helping. Helping hand. Bitch! Get out.
That's not an AoE.
Apparently not.
I thought it was an AoE. Mm-hmm. I was confused!
Ah.
Super effective.
Well, he's gonna leech seed. How cute. How cute. He's gonna use. There's another pedal dance coming, by the way. You're about to hit something there, Rosalia.
Trying to survive, she says.
Yeah, right. I just wanna live through this. I don't wanna die.
I don't think so.
Ouch. I did a little. Well, yeah, as I said, it did more damage than I expected, but I guess I can't really say I expected it to live through that. Wallace!
This is 28, and he wants to learn ancient power.
Power. No, we're gonna keep that shit. The way it be.
Okay. I actually like ancient power.
It's a special attacking, I believe.
Special attack?
Yeah, and he has no special attack whatsoever, which is unfortunate, because he can learn shit like Thunderbolt and all sorts of fucking, like, flamethrower and shit.
The guy with the kangaroo pants.
Oh, yeah, kangaroo pants. Whoa. Yeah, fuck you. No, they're Charizard pants.
Are they Charizard pants?
They do look like MC Hammer pants, though. So, yeah, they're like, ow, God, this guy is crazy. Look at that face. Holy shit. This guy is off his fucking rocker.
Wow.
Holy shit, that was frightening.
Where's the other half of him? He only has the pants part.
Well... Shit, I don't even know. I don't even think. But, well, no, I was gonna say. Okay, that did more than I thought it would. Ooh, Iron Head. You have Iron Head already, you little bitch. I love that move.
Here, let me smack my face against you.
And he's gonna use the protectings. Arn's so cute. Arn is so fucking cute. Look at that thing. It's just bouncy, bouncy, bouncy. I'm bouncy, bouncy, bouncy.
I just like his design. Shit.
I know, yeah, he's cute. Oh. Arr! I know, right? This tiny what? Little thing. And fucking Matang's like, fuck this, I'm out!
Uh-oh.
It's all you, backhoe! Actually, oh shit.
You just did water sport!
I did not mean I hit A too many times. He's gonna use Roar again, so it's all good.
Who else are you gonna bring up?
I don't know. He's gonna bring out the scoops. Scoops is like, hi!
Fine, he'll do this.
Yeah, I'll water gun your face. Ah. Spitting all over that little Arn.
Oh, that's so sad.
I know, right? Goes to the side, like, oh, it hurts. It hurts.
It burns.
Scoop Singleton rides again, kids. Ah, I pooped.
That's not what he said, but alright.
So it looks like, I mean, God, that guy looks legitimately crazy.
Rock smash,
keyhole. Oh, look at the smasher. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh,
there we go. Where's the professor? Hey, wait up. Run away.
To real rocket to smash.
There's a Pokeball behind it.
Rocket to smash. Go, go, Gadget Meryl.
Boop.
Ah. Oh, Jesus.
Should be a Geodude.
Likely is a Geodude. Ah, it's the Geodudes.
Geodudes.
Buckets. Buckets.
What you gonna do?
Bullet punch?
You're not gonna call Ghostbusters?
No, you know, another one of those popular nerd things now all of a sudden. Everyone's like, oh, Ghostbusters. I watched that when I was a kid.
Well, everybody did.
Apparently, I didn't.
You never watched...
Apparently missed out on that shit.
Sheltered child.
Sheltered? Just wasn't that interested in that shit.
No.
Whoa, shit. I thought the kid just spun around the other way, honestly.
Your mom thought everything was evil.
Apparently. Apparently she did. This kid's straight up evil. Hell, that Pokemaniac looks like
he's a camper. He's at least more sane looking than the maniac.
I know, right? That guy was frightening. God damn. I don't know what I want to do about that, man. I think I should, like, call a hotline. I'm feeling a bit traumatized. How did that not fuck his world up? Oh, god damn, Electro Ball. I don't like that shit.
It doesn't look like it fazed you. You have no facial expression.
I know, right? Stone cold.
Encore!
Oh, so they're just gonna bullet punch you over and over and over? Alright, I'm down with that. They can only use the bullet punchings. Fuck you. Bullet punch him again.
Dexter's yelling in your pocket.
Yeah.
The fuck's wrong with you?
You can't do that. It's unfair. Fuck you, Dexter. I'll do what I want.
It's not how things work.
You want to know what's funny? It's like, okay. Like, Ash has Dexter, right? The Pokedex. So is whoever the other supporting girl or guy is, right? Brock, actually, if you watch the show, Brock actually knows that shit. And it's kind of frightening. Ooh, he's got Volbeat. What's Volbeat?
Bug.
We're going to switch to Wallace. But yeah, Brock will just spew that shit out right off the top of his head. Dude, that Pokemon's this type and that. And then Ash is like, whoa! Dexter, what's going on? You are an idiot. Listen to the guy with no eyeballs. It's pretty much what Dexter says.
Brock's been around for a while.
Oh, I know, yeah. Brock's been in and out of the show for ages. I think this thing's bug and flying, by the way.
It could be.
That's why I dropped into the wall.
I've never used them. I was never intrigued by them.
And Volbeat, yeah.
I just usually... Cause Volbeat aren't
and
they,
Illumise.
Yeah, they're just one of those ones that you just kind of killed the level.
It's one of those, cutesy pairings like Minun and Puzzle. God damn, lots of big ass holes in the ground.
He's fire.
Ooh.
Yeah, almost missed the Pokeball.
Yeah. Goodies! Is it energy pooters?
Don't you need ancient power to activate the keyholes? I can't remember.
No, I thought you needed like a rock or some dumb shit. I don't know. Yeah.
What are you doing?
That was fantastic. Anyway, I think this is a good place to stop. It's been a while. But anyway, if you made it this far on YouTube, you know what to do. Thanks a lot for watching. And remember, the ghost key is the only place where pants are optional.
Bye.